even noticed. Alright, there we go. Oh, here's another doll that I can break. Throw it. Need to find a way to get up there. But I can't even jump under here. Oh, here we go. No? Yeah, there's a... I don't know what the fuck. Oh, maybe here. Oh, look, there's... Oh, I see. Here. Oh, shit. This motherfucker again, dude. Is he gonna reach under here? Better not. Which way am I supposed to go? Wait. No, wait! Fuck. Let me see what's over here on this side. Maybe, I don't know if I'm supposed to go left or right, but this place looks like it's a dead end. But there's like a little hole right there I can go through, so I don't know. Maybe it's indicating that it should go through there. Hold on, what was over here? Oh yeah. So I'm supposed to go to the right then. Jesus, dude, what the fuck are you doing? Going my way. Wonder if I can distract it with the monkey. Dude, is this thing gonna climb? What the fuck? Shit! That was a weak ass jump. Alright, at least I know what to do now. Just gotta wait till he goes into the other room. I don't even know if it's a he. I wonder if it's a she. Just refer to it as a knit. Mike, how's oh shit, I put that pretty close to me. How's Hollow Knight going? Fuck, I didn't mean to grab this. God damn it. Dude, I keep wanting to press RT to like run or accelerate. You know, like when you're driving, you're playing racing games, RT is to accelerate, right? So X is to run. How far'd you get? Oh my god, here we go again. Just fucking run, dude. Ah, shit. Motherfucker. What do you use as your broker for trading? I think you used TD, right? So I think Xavier was looking for a new broker. My guess is that I'm supposed to... Bro, I was gonna jump. I didn't need jump. Yeah, dude. I want to get into crypto, man, but I don't really get it. You know, like... With traditional stocks, and I can, like, research the company and... Like, invest in an area that I'm more familiar with, like tech, you know, or even biotech. Plus, TD doesn't have cryptocurrency, so if I do want to get into it, I probably have to find a broker that has it. That's not Robinhood. Fuck. I gotta throw that other monkey when I get into that room so he doesn't. What are you doing? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, you kind of take your time with cryptocurrency. Plus, like, you know, I guess you have to have more patience with it because I noticed by the time it explodes, it's kind of like already too late. But I don't know. It's weird, man. It's weird for me to invest in money on something that, like, almost feels like it doesn't exist. Whoa, dude, why didn't you go for the monkey? Yeah, that's fine. Send it to me. Just in case, you know, if I ever get curious. Alright, so maybe not throw that monkey. Okay, so am I really supposed to swing onto that? Oh no, I'm supposed to push this. That's what I'm supposed to do. There we go. How the fuck did he get all the way over here so quick? Oh shit, bruh. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Shit. Okay. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, you know, maybe I'm supposed to go back. Isn't like noise. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Throw one of these shoes at the button. Here we go, dude. Running, bro. That wasn't too bad. Dude, did you not hear the clocks go off? He kind of is like Venom in that sense. Venom from the original Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire, because I don't know if the other Venoms are actually they are, right? They don't like noise. Anyways. Oh shit. Dude, how are you even supposed to kill one of these things? Maybe you're not supposed to? Just outrun it? I need the lever. Ooh, there's a candle up there. That means it's a save point. Shit. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Trying to like throw it away from where I'm at. Dude, I didn't even. Can't push this chair. I was able to push the other ones. I don't think I'm supposed to get up here or get onto the ceiling. I got this. I'll figure this out. If not, I'll just use my Game Shark. You guys remember that Game Shark? Dude, okay, I think I know what I have to do. I have to throw this over there across into the hole. Can I throw this? I can't even throw this. Okay, well then, I don't know. I'm stuck. Yeah, dude. I think I had Game Shark for like... Man, what games did I have that I use Game Shark for? Probably Pokemon. I think Pokemon and probably some other Game Boy games. Oh wait, can I move this? Can I move the suitcase? can't. Is there a floorboard that moves? Yeah, you can go underground. Wait, do I just have to push the door open? No. That's weird, the lighting changes. Oh yeah, dude, that's like before the internet was like, before even YouTube, you know, if you wanted to look something up, you had all those game guides that would help you out. I bought some of those before. I bought some for like some of my GameCube games. I think like Star Fox, the one where you can like get off the ship and like move around in the world. I had the game guide for that one and a few others too. The lighting changes when I go next to this door. I don't know if that's a glitch or if it's it's guiding me to something. All right, I gotta focus. What the fuck do I do? Oh wait, I know what I gotta do. Oh, wait, hold on. Before I throw this, drop it. Or I would use GameFAQs.com. That's another one. That was another website I would use to like guide me and help me out in some games when I got stuck. That was a pretty popular one. Yo, I think I'm just gonna be the rest of the stream in this room trying to figure out. Oh, there we go. He's doing something. I don't know if I need to like make a lot of noise so he comes in and opens that door for me and then I can escape through it. What the hell the deal is. Oh, there's a... Okay, hold on. There's one that's open up here. So maybe I grab this one. This thing? I can't even grab it. What the fuck? Hey. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh. Wow. Jesus Christ, there's only a fucking TV in the middle of the room. I couldn't figure that out. Bum rush. Yeah, I was gonna get caught. It Took me too long, dude. There's only like a huge ass button right there for me to see. Oh shit. Hitch, why you drop it? Come on, come on. Somehow I already knew that was gonna happen, but I did it anyways. Telling me a little bit of steam is gonna kill you? That is unrealistic, man. Oh, I totally was not paying attention. I was looking at the chat. Oh, save point. That's weird. I didn't light this up and I still got a save point over here. Damn. I thought I could slide right through him. Go read that comment too. Wait, did it go through? Yeah, it did. So the only Instagram profile that I have notifications turned on is Homer, your dog. But even then, dude, I'm still like late. I want to be the first one to comment. His hand's gonna go away, or not. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta beat Elliot to it, dude. I think he probably does have his notifications turned on for Homer, because he's always beating me, except for the other one. The one where where he had like his legs in a drumstick. Fuck you. Fuck. Got me. Supposed to push this. Killed him, I think. Achievement unlocked. So at any point in this game is like the plot or the story going to be revealed? Because I don't really know what the hell is going on. Shit, that's different. Okay. He keeps getting hungry throughout the game, so I don't know if that's like part of the story. I usually don't play DLCs just because like I like to go on and move on to the next game, but if it's short, I'll play it. Oh man, is he gonna eat this little rat? Yeah, I guess so. Jesus. Yeah, because before, like, when he was getting hungry, like, some girl from, like, a cafeteria, she was at a cafeteria or something, she gave him food, and then the next time he got hungry, he found some, like, meat just lying around, and now he's, like, eating rats, so, I don't know, we'll see. Ooh, do we have a new boss? A new mini boss? Oh, it is a. What's the doughboy? Oh yeah, I won't watch it before I beat the game, but I'm pretty sure like what I do with like most games, like when I beat them, is look up either the endings or like what the story was about. So I'll be doing that when I beat this game. Too fat to reach me, bro. Bitch. Yeah, I'll have to check it out. Usually with games like these, I feel like you have to look at like YouTube videos or like the developer videos that explains the story a little bit further, because it's a little bit like, I don't know, like abstract, I guess. Like there's no dialogue, there's nothing traditional like quest or anything like that, so it's like you're just a little kid in like this horror nightmare, right? I gotta find that key. Got geese. I didn't even click for me, dude. Double shitter. I guess if you like don't want to go take a dump alone, you can bring someone along. I am back at the bottom. For Lalo and Dave, for you and Casper, bro. Who the fuck is that? Get out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Look, why would he eat a rat when there's like a cafeteria on like in the next room? There's a fucking sausage right here. Go up. Shit. Maybe I can't go up there yet. It? Oh, wait, lever. Oh, okay, I think I know what I have to do. Yeah, dude. Some chorizo con huevo. Low key, that's probably the best breakfast combo. Huevo con chorizo and papas. Oh, and with chilaquiles too. That's a fire ass combo right there. Shit, do I need more? Okay, I see. There's more meat up here. Oops. No, bitch. go. Okay. Oh shit. I was trying to go in the bucket, damn it. Alright, let me scout the area, the room. See where I can hide from this guy. Ooh, probably right here. Yeah, can I go in there? Where's the key though? Oh, you know what? I probably have to go back down the elevator. I already saw the link you sent, Mike. Not in there, dog. Go somewhere else. With those rolls, dude. See ya. Yeah, it kind of does look a little bit like Jabba the Hutt. Oh, you know what? I think I have to go back down and grab the cheese so I can throw out the button. I thought he was going to bring it up. Or no, wait, maybe he's going to go in there. Himself. Yeah. Oh, there's the key right there on the table. Oh shit, did I make it alive? Where am I? I can't even see myself. Oh, what the hell? I'm stuck, dude. I can't move. He can't get. Oh, there we go. He got me. That was weird. Glitch. Is he gonna move from his location? Ah, oh, man, I couldn't see where I was sliding into. You got in the way. Oh, wait, I know what. Where to go? Back here. Oh, now he moves. I'll be right back. His family. The internet needs to know. Oh shit. It was just my family. Come on, man, get through the hole. Fuck. Close, close, close. Whew. Man, that was a close one. Fuck, there's two of them? God damn. Damn, bro. Well, I couldn't pull it out, so I guess I don't get to have Thor's powers. Probably would have been like Plumber Thor's, dude. A Plumber Thor. Lever up there. By Asgard, do you mean as? Ass guard. It is a plumber's tool. Ruler of the toilets. The shitters. Ooh, the holy what? There's two toilets. I'm gonna need a queen to rule with me. Mike, is that gonna be you? There's two toilets there, one for me, one for you, bro. You can be my queen. Think about it. I don't think there's anything left to do in this room. I have to grab onto those hooks, probably from over here somewhere. Shit. There's another one over here. They can't get me. They can see me. Later. Oh shit. I should probably drop now. Oh my god. Oh fuck, he got me. I thought his chubby arms wouldn't reach. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, fuck, man. This goddamn trigger. You guys need to get aimbot because you guys have shitty aim. The kitchen. Achievement unlocked. Oh shit. Look at that. I was inside a ship the whole time. I guess it kind of makes sense. Raincoat. Those windows kind of would appear throughout the level. Or those type of like ship windows. It's a puppy, dude. They just want to play. All right, let's not rush this time. It's getting cut, like a cut scene or something. Or not. Back in the ship. Wants to sleep with you guys. Is she? I wonder if these guys are fucking fat. Hey, wait. Fuck. It's like a ship where you can just come and eat. Oh boy. Oh fuck. Oh my god, that was close. Also, who are these, like, gnomes? Like everywhere. Oh, there's something over here. What is this? Can I grab this? This paper thing? No, I guess not. Alright. Give this dude a hug. And I'm gonna call that a night. Thanks, Mike and Rick, for stopping by. Chatting with me a little bit. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'll probably be on as well. So, later.